Hello again, son.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Armored Thar Game Show. I am AJ Gels.
Today.
Is it kind of creepy to...
...full medical team to heal all wounded allied units. Well...
Is it a little creepy to open this thing up with him saying, hello, son? Alright, let's see what kind of mischief we can get into. What did we find out last video? We found out that it was Faldio who shot Alicia just so he could activate her Valkyrianess. I don't know. Spend all that money. I should have gone and put that into R&D. But now this is the first episode after we found out all that stuff about Alicia and Faldio and all that. So it'll be interesting to see where it goes. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like I sound like a bad social worker when I'm talking about this. Let's see here. The Shamrock. There we go. So that's like the Shamrock's fully upgraded. Let's take a look at the Jeez. Definitely use a boost to that. Spirit Pride drive system. Did I just skip a radiator upgrade? Weird. Just because I don't want to spend all my money on that just yet. Gonna take a look at everything that's all my options. More firepower in there. Firepower to the Lancers. I think I'm gonna pump up the sniper rifle a little bit. Training for you. Trip. And Lancer's up to level 10. Go.
You're better than this.
Get my Lancers to be elites.
Good work. Looks like that's as of today, you are elites!
Yeah! Let's see here. Boost up my scouts. We got about 24, so I got enough. Oh, put more in my Lancers. I feel like I've been, ignoring them as of late.
Good work, maggots! Okay, you've earned clearance for...
No, I feel like I don't use orders as much as I should. Alright. I just want to take a quick look at what these guys are equipped with. Because now I have another one of these. Yeah, man, this thing's just all around a better rifle. That's kind of why I went into fixing up my sniper rifles, because I wanted to see if I can get them back on the normal rifles instead of those special snipers. But here we go. We're gonna start chapter 15. I cannot pronounce it. Citadel something. So here we go.
Thanks to the victory at Nagyar, our forces have pushed the enemy back to the border. The Imperials are currently holed up in the Citadel at Ghirlendio.
Ghirlendio.
A crucial checkpoint along the commerce routes tying Gallia to the east since medieval times, the pass at Ghirlendio had been fortified for ages. The existing structure was rebuilt as a modern fortress during the First European War, and its grounds were littered with the casualties of war. In the current war, it housed the Empire's command center, and now it stood as their final stronghold.
What's our strategy for attacking the Citadel, Captain?
I still haven't received any details on our orders from above yet.
Oh, stop your worrying, Varat! I came here myself to give you your orders!
General Damon? I'm honored, but why not just send a messenger?
Your regiment really showed him up out there at Nagyar! In return, I'm granting you the honor of assaulting the Citadel at the van of the army!
Sir?
Here are your orders. There's a supply line running into the Citadel. We're sending a train car loaded down with explosives along it to blow us an entrance. The militia will run along the track ahead of it, flipping the right rail switches.
Flipping rail switches, sir? This while dodging a hailstorm of bullets? That sounds like a suicide mission, sir.
What are you talking about? It's the perfect challenge for your fearless crew. If we succeed here, the Empire will finally be forced out of Gallia for good. You'll pave the way for the real army. You got that, Varat?
Damn it. Another mission they don't have the guts to do themselves.
Maybe. But it's a mission that somebody still needs to do.
Precisely. As the general said, if we win, the Empire will be driven out of Gallia. Let this be our final battle. I'll await good news from the field.
That incident grows old and stale.
Selvaria, what news have you from the front?
Sire, they seek to push our soldiers past the border, and the total of their forces approach those of our own.
I see. The advantage now begins to sway towards the other side. It seems the loss at Nagyar has ended our hopes of strolling through the gates of Rondkreis.
The fault lies with me. This would be over had I but won at Nagyar. Your Grace, grant me another chance, I beg you. Please allow me to fight for your glory, sire.
Dear Silvaria, do you truly wish to be of help?
Yes, more than anything. From the time you saved me, Your Grace, I've known that I love you more than I do my own life. Sire, I want to work in the service of your dreams.
Very well. So, Silvaria, you report that the strength of our opponent now matches our own. In that case, let the fire of destruction rain down upon them. Use the final flame of the Valkyria.
But... Your Grace!
The hour of your death shall mark the inauguration of our rule. Farewell, Silvaria.
Can't say I'm impressed, Your Grace. Making a lady cry?
This is simply one of a number of scenarios we'd planned for since before Nagyar. If her prowess as a Valkyria is insufficient, Selvaria's uses quickly narrow to one alone.
Anyway, there's a messenger here for you straight from Castle Randgreese.
So there is. Let him wait. We are set to commence Operation Steel Scythe. Jaeger. Prepare to return back east.
What? Then it's... the Marmota's finished?
It is. Word has come that it has completed its trial run. The Galleons are hasty to assume victory. We shall see them gutted yet.
I'm sorry.
Is everybody here?
No. Still no Alicia, boss.
Right. Well, let's start.
I already heard from another squad. We're prepping some tracks for a bomb.
That's right. It's a rough one, but this is a critical mission.
This is the militia. We're used to getting all the bum missions by now. With that settled, there's one question I gotta ask you, boss. Alicia's Valkyria powers and all. Plan to use those this time, too?
No, Margo, of course I don't. I have faith in your natural abilities. Who needs Valkyra when I've got you all?
Good answer. I'd expect no less from you, boss.
We're ready for anything out there. After all...
Yeah, we're fine. You go be with Alicia, boss. She needs you real bad right now.
All right. You all know what you're doing.
But does he? This is a tough one, even for Nature Boy.
Having Alicia and the boss moping around is a drag for the whole squad. I hope for everyone's sake they can pull out of this funk real soon.
Alicia, there you are. What's up?
Look at this, Welkin. Guess what? I found some lion's paw growing while I was out on my walk. There you go. Very sharp. Makes you look like a real gentleman.
Well, thank you.
Welkin. They said it was Valdio. Is it true?
Afraid so.
Then when I walked through camp before, some of them got down on their knees, like they were worshiping me. Praise the Valkyria. The godchild. They were begging me to save Galia. Me. I mean, what am I supposed to say to that?
Alicia, I...
What kind of life can I live from now on?
I wish I knew.
Wow, I'm sorry. Guess that was pretty heavy. Here we are, right before the last battle, and I'm not helping things one little bit. Don't worry about me. Sergeant Alicia Melkiot, sir. Reporting. And ready for duty. My mind is focused on the mission. See you later, boss.
Alicia.
This is one of the most awkward romances in a game I have ever seen. And I've seen some weird ones. Alright, the enemy's brace, waiting for our attack on the Citadel. Blah, blah, blah. Before we storm the place, we need to pry them off. Ah, God, I can't read. We need to pry off the lid. We'll blow in the front gates. There we go. The plan as it stands is to roll the car loaded down with explosives up to the gate and detonate it. Your objective is to trip all three switches located along the railway. The switches' locations are as you see here. You'll just have to push your way forward and hit each one as you go. Activate. Nice and easy. Alrighty then. I have a strong feeling this isn't the end. Drop a sniper on each side. Rosy Vise. For some reason, I'm gonna put Largo over there. Aika. I need a. I just got a pollen allergy. Here we go.
There are three switches total. Let's clear the way. Squad 7, move out! Foot soldiers, mortars, tanks, you name it, they'll be sending it all at us. Stay calm and just get from switch to switch. All right, soldiers, move out!
Quick glance at what's going on here. So a heavy Gatling gun. Probably don't want to send our foot soldiers up through there. So probably move around and flank it. I'm trying to keep the focus towards the Edelweiss. These cannon bunkers up top. Those are going to be hard to take. Jeez. Alrighty then.
Leave the backup to me.
Lead off with a quick kill. Bam!
I'm not done yet.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Moving out!
Some scouting.
Enemy sighted! Enemy unit spotted!
Just a little.
There you go.
got it!
Check your ammunition stores!
The tank's gonna be a problem.
Just watch this!
Watch out for landmines!
Oh yeah, upgrading the Lancers to elites.
Been waiting here.
Way better.
You're done!
Damn it.
Just watch this.
God! Why am I...
Just watch this.
Sometimes I do not use my head.
Spotted an enemy! You're done!
There we go. Jeez.
Alright!
That took way more shots than that should've. Up and advance with the Edelweiss.
Hostile sight!
Keep your eyes peeled for mine.
We don't have to worry about that Gatling gun coming at us.
Let's do this thing.
Charge up. She won't be able to finish that guy off on her own.
I'll take care of it. In trouble now.
Strike them first. Ah,
for me.
Getting challenge lever to activate was actually pretty good. Alright.
Way ahead of ya.
I'm just gonna move in the Shamrock, try and take out that Lancer.
That's Gilendio up ahead.
Fire!
Jeez, I got totally no damage from that. Think the scout back there.
No problem, boss. I see one.
Thank you.
problem, boss.
Let's hit Ike again.
Bang, bang, baby!
Down he goes.
Who are these guys?
Move her back up.
How many are there now?
I'll do my best. Stupid Imperials!
Oh, right in the face.
Yes!
Man down. Everybody be careful.
There doesn't appear to be any more snipers. Is there another heavy Gatling, or is that a... Okay, it's a Gatling gun. I got another tank over there.
Right away!
I'm gonna move Dallas up and do some repairs.
Take them out, one at a time!
This is at full. Shamrock. Ah, damn it. I should have had to run over and...
Way ahead of you.
Give, Why can't I think of his name? Holy crap. Largo, some... more ammo.
Jeez. Be careful, soldiers.
Leave it to me.
Goes their tank.
Who are these guys?
If you're hurt, use some ragnade.
How much more blood leaks?
Yeah, at least now he's a harder target to hit.
Leave it back up to me. Please get back up to me.
Maybe she could get a line of sight on that Lancer.
No. I'm not done yet.
With that, we just about pushed our way through.
Moving out!
That's Galindio up ahead. Come on, keep this pace up!
Okay, that's the first switch down. Keep it up, Sevens.
And that... Sorry. That was the easy one. Because there is no way in hell we are getting through that. There's no way in hell we're getting through that minefield. So that means we gotta push around.
Been waiting here.
Take down the enemy in the middle!
You're done!
Damn it. That would have been a really cool shot, though. Time to see what they do now. Reinforcements are coming in. Kind of Probably call them more shock troopers. So those ones out there are mortar towers. Nope, they're just cannon bunkers. Okay.
Been waiting here.
Let's try this again.
Spotted an enemy.
Target sighted.
Really good hit.
Moving out.
There's almost no point in Largo coming back up there, staying up there. It's got no ammo.
Don't even think of dodging.
Ah! Get some damage at least. Actually starting to think that maybe I should call out one of my snipers and bring out another engineer. Because I figured out how I'm going to do this. I'm going to split the unit up, send Ike and Vise left with the Shamrock, and use Rosie, Largo, and Alicia with the Edelweiss pushing the other way.
They came all this way just to die.
At least that's my plan. How well that plan will work in reality is,
you know, up to me.
Yeah, it's still up for question.
Try to keep a grasp on your...
Can't do anything else, might as well heal. Have any good line of sight on any actual target.
Just watch this.
Yeah.
All right.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
There goes their tank. That means all that's left is that heavy Gatling down that way.
Do this thing.
Send Rosie the other way.
Ready and waiting for your command. I'm on.
Move her again just cuz. If that guy starts charging us, he's gonna get something.
Entering combat.
Squad 7, forward march.
Lean, look at that. Yeah.
Who are these guys?
Gotta love nature. Entering combat.
Keep your eyes peeled for Mark.
Okay, that had to have been like a forced AI movement, because that is one of the dumbest things ever. Yeah, Rosie a little bit, but... side is heavy numbers. Alright. Let's see where they're planning on launching next. Okay, nobody's going out there. Alright, I can avoid that area. Snipers aren't going to be much use out here.
Back up to me.
Dally.
I'll do my best.
How it's, yeah, gotta love nature as I'm just driving over cover.
Enemy sighted!
Keep your eyes peeled for mine.
Down he goes.
Target silent!
Let's do this thing.
Said Rosie.
Ain't no stopping me. Just try dodging me.
Sound the trooper elite.
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Enemy sighted.
She really can't do anything there.
Moving out!
Oh, almost took him out. Rosie.
Leave it to me.
Ew, boys.
Coordinates locked. Distance 500 meters.
If you see an opening, strike it.
Careful.
Let's do this thing.
Now's your chance.
There's gotta be, like, some way to destroy it from up here.
Here we go! Gotta love nature.
We gotta roll in the Edelweiss and scare off that tank.
Time to do your duty, soldiers.
Yeah, duty. I am 7 on the inside. Alicia up to back up Rosie. So trying to figure out how to take this thing down.
I am punked!
He'll make it hard on himself.
Yeah. Yep, that doesn't do anything to it. Point of being up here on the tower. Oh, I think I figured it out. Gotta turn back towards me and shoot because.
Underminer fire!
No, wait, he just left him. Just left himself that exposed? Okay. That's what I thought. I'm like, there's no way he's not gonna move again.
Minor damage sustained.
Why would you leave your radiator that exposed?
Your tank.
Yeah, Alicia should be fine. That's over with.
Enemy sighted.
Brace for their attack.
Fly.
See, I still think running people over should cause damage.
No problem, boss.
So close. Alright, end that phase. Now, this is what they call being up shit creek without a paddle. I just moved in with just too much overwhelming force. Guy, wasn't sure if she'd get hit or not. That one hits nowhere. Sweeping up.
Perfect.
Way ahead of you.
Position.
Fire!
the only guy who's left is Garden the Last Switch. Take him down. Game over.
We can't continue the advance until we clear the...
I'll take care of it.
I know I don't have to, I just like to. And by that I mean, take that last camp.
Damn it, they're pushing us back.
My turn, okay?
Oh yeah, she's in base, so basically that thing dropping on her didn't do shit.
I'm a weapon. No, a shield.
God.
Help me.
Entering combat.
See if I can get Dallas in position fast enough.
Please don't follow them into-
Oh, crap.
Miss Alicia.
About to say, is there really anything you can do? You can't call in any reinforcements. And, yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. You can't call in reinforcements, have no more troops to fight. Pretty much all you can do is fight me with those stupid towers. Which, if anything, have just made this a slight annoyance. Dallas. Jeez, it would take that many shots to take it down.
Ready and waiting for your command.
Medic!
It's gonna be alright. Leave it to me.
Alicia! Alicia! Stay with me! Combat.
Switches.
job, Lieutenant Gunther. All right, we're sending the explosives down. Once we blow the gate, we'll storm in.
Yes, Captain. Operation complete. The road's open, Sevens.
All right, got a B rank for that.
Great. There's a clear path to the Citadel.
Proud warriors of Gallia, I must commend you. You have breached Ghirlandaio's gates.
Look up there, the Valkyria.
We meet again. It looks like fate is toying with us.
You have already defeated me once, as a Valkyria.
Still, I have come to fight you again. It's a matter of pride, but this time, I will face you as a woman. This will be our last time then. One of us is going to die here. Now, we fight!
Anybody else like expecting like the Mortal Kombat music to start playing? Jesus, it's getting weird. Guys, I hope you're enjoying this. We'll pick up here next time. I probably won't do any headquarters stuff. I'll probably start right at the mission and just go. So I hope you're enjoying this, like I said, once or twice. Thanks for watching, guys. You can find me on Facebook, Twitter, my website down in the description below. You can hit me up in the comments, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're enjoying what you're seeing, you want to see more, all that. So guys, until next time, I'm AJ Gels. This is the MTHR Gaming Channel. I'm out.